listen, man, this is a phenomenal night. This is the A.V.E. launch party. Oh, man, big shout out, man, to B-Ray.
Yo, thank you for having me. You know what I'm
saying? And, man, that was a really good session.
Yes.
Man, definitely good performance by Buc.
Appreciate it,
man. And you, Jeff, right? Got our brothers laying over here, man. It's all family up here, man. What y'all say?
Hey,
look, man, another successful event, man. I've been involved with artistic business, man, for like 4 or 5 years.
Yeah.
Man, my brother D, man, he do a lot of good stuff for the community, man. And you can't do nothing but support it. You can't do nothing but give it up for us. I mean, give it around for the cause. Because ain't too many thinking about the problem, man, because they focus on that negative. You know what I mean? And as brothers up here, we're powerful, man, together. You know what I mean? And as long as we keep anchoring out to each other, giving each other opportunities, man. Like, it ain't no telling what we can do and how great we can be, you know what I mean? So, I just salute you, man, time to reach out to me, man. You know what I mean? I appreciate it.
I just really respect and appreciate, you know what I'm saying, brother just connecting and even just doing and showing up, man. That's what they're doing, man. So,
somebody gotta put it together.
Oh, yeah, man, definitely.
Yeah, somebody gotta put it together. Put it together. Yeah. We gotta support it, make everything right.
Yeah.
Somebody gotta be the key, all right?
Yeah,
he the key, we can help him turn it, all right?
And while we at it, look, y'all make sure y'all don't forget, man, to go get some of the best medicine in town. Who did his medical relief, you know what I mean?
Entrepreneur,
man. And if y'all need some of that fly apparel, some custom clothes, man, y'all holler at my bro, H&R, man. He can get y'all right. H&R Fashion Factory, H&R, whatever you need. Come on, man. They know what it is, man. So, you know, and if you need some artistic business, holler at D.
Yes, sir.
I said, man, we brothers that's building, man. We have a castle in a minute with
brothers that's building. That's going to be a brand one day.
Brothers
that's
building. All right.
Definitely
two, man.
We ran them on 93. They opened up the door for everyone else. So, man, we appreciate that, too.